With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
The question is, how many different words can be formed by using all the letters of the word Allahabad? Okay, we have letter A, double L A, H A, B A D. Okay, so word Allahabad contains A how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4 times. So A is 4 times here, and L is 2 times. L is 2 times. Then we have H one time, B one time, and D one time. We have H, B, and D one time each. Okay, so we have to permutate all the words that can be possible by using all the letters of the word we have to find. Okay, so number of words that are possible are number of words that can be formed, number of words that can be formed, okay, by using all the letters of this word Allahabad. First of all, we will calculate how many words they are. This is 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. Okay, we have 9 factorial words, and this we will divide by A is 4 times, so this is 4 factorial in the denominator, and L is also 2 times into 2 factorial. So this becomes 9 into 8 into 7 into 6 into 5 into 4 factorial. So 4 factorial gets cancelled out here, and simply we will divide by 8, divide by 2 here. So we will get, this becomes 4. So we have, this is equal to 9 into 4 is 36. Then we have 7 into 6. 7 into 6 is 42 into 5. Okay, so total number would be 36 into 42 into 5. This becomes equal to 7560. Okay, this is the number of words that could be possibly made. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.